Mr. Got a ball here. Yeah. Just coming to tell them that he won't be in.
Oh, they won't.
Yeah, Robbie's looking out from back of mine.
I wish I had a Robbie in my life.
He's no angel.
But he doesn't insult you in public.
I don't know why I ever thought Paul could change.
You've got a fellow who's halfway decent. Keeps you and your kids safe. But as far as I'm concerned, Niamh, you don't really have much to complain about.
Okay, thank you, Carol.
Yeah, all this belly aching about your love life.
Well, nobody asked you to listen.
You're lucky you got a second chance at all.
Cheap, cheap.